It's blocked. We'll have to go back the way we came.
I thought I heard noises in here. Is everyone all right?
Your robots attacked us.
Really? They must have thought you were goblins. Terribly sorry. I'll check their programming.
Not to worry, Victor. I picked up a few relics in the process, so I can't say I'm too broken up about it.
There's a draft coming from this direction. Let's go take a look. Really, there's no sense in going into a mine without force in numbers. You never know what you'll meet. Goblins, guardians. The greater the treasure, the greater the risk. I started out by creating mining robots. It's so much easier to go down and retrieve the relics if you have superior firepower. From there, I branched out into security robots. The concept is the same, it's just that the attachments are a bit different. As you were,
that's it. We found the goblin hideout. Ryder, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Doc.
We found a goblin village. Looks like the one we're after. Head due north from our landing spot about 10 clicks and meet us there.
Roger that. See you there.
That's it? You didn't tell him how to get through the mine.
Oh, with his skills, he'll beat us there. Even if he has to climb 5 mountain peaks to do it. Nearly there, Knack.
Ready.
I've called the rest of my troops. I'll see you outside the village.
Get this elevator going again. The Goblin Village is across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there.